Okay, so I'm just filling out my radiograph log here. So this is my radiograph log. So I'm just working on filling out this log, and I need to make sure that I have the log number, which is going to be my year, followed by the radiograph number for that year. And then I'm going to have our date. Then I'm going to have my patient and my patient number. Then I'm going to have my client name and client number here. And then I'm going to have the area being radiographed, which is going to be right here. Then I'm going to do my centimeters. So that's how the measurements were, the MA, the KB, and the veterinarian's comments. So I'm just needing to fill all of that out. I've already filled out the patient and the client section. The area being radiographed in this case was abdominal. And it was a lateral. And now I need to write in my centimeter. So what is my measurement? 16.5 centimeters. Always write your units. And then now I need to write my MA, which was 300. My KVP, I need to write in here next. And the veterinarian's comment. And there we go, and that's how we fill out a radiograph log.